Hello, everybody. Average Gamer here, and welcome to another episode of Curl Space Forum, the science for everything, or as I like to call it, the science of me derping. So, in the last episode, we have a massive issue with staging here, so we're going to just open up our last rocket. We're going to figure out just where... Ah, look at that right there. These are both staged exactly together. Well, you should be actually right there. There we go. I'm also going to change up a few things here. Number one should be solar panels. Two should be deploy... You, I guess. Three. Should we deploy chutes? Anyways. So, shoots there are set. So the plan is to try this again. We're going to use this thing to obviously slow our descent down. Use this at the last second to slow us off. Once we're slow enough, we pop that. And we use the engine to hopefully land us safely. Worst case scenario, if we can't get slow enough, we pop our chutes and we land safely. In the end, this is the whole plan just to test out to see if we can figure this all out. And me, if I can figure out how to land, is the main thing. Because apparently, not that great with landing. So here we go. We're going to launch, and then we're going to head north in 3, 2, 1. Now, one of the good things is once we hit 1,000 meters, we're going to immediately just start turning left and or start pulling up. There we go. We're just going to automatically start going. There we go. We're going to lock in right about there. Because we just want to go north. The whole thing is get us up, get ourselves up into orbit. Not even the best orbit, we just need to get into orbit in general. Then we're going to come down over the North Pole, land, get some science. Practice landing is the big thing. Oh, our solar rocket fuel boosters are out. I wasn't paying attention, and then we're going on the next stage. So we're going to kneel down just a little bit more. We're going to get down to the 45. I have no idea why suddenly I had a accent there. Okay, so this should just help push it up. And we're also going to turn sideways. So we're almost lined up with the pole. Steer it to the left a little bit of center. Push things over a little bit. Aim down just a little bit more now that we're at 66,000. And we're about to run out of fuel here in a couple seconds. two, one. One of the things we want to do is we want to steer more to the left here. Oh, no, wrong way. Okay, and we're gonna level off. We're gonna cut our cells down almost zero here for the next little bit. Add a maneuver and say, I want you just to get me into orbit. Just a polar orbit. Nothing too fancy, nothing too crazy. And then what I'm going to do is totally screw it up like I normally do. We're going to slow down right here real quick and we're going to deploy. There we go. We're going to deploy those. Perfect. We're going to deploy our legs real quick here. Oh, that's right. This one leg does not deploy for some reason. It thinks it's being stowed. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna close this. We're also gonna burn. So we have to remember, we have to deploy this door to get this down. And we've got orbit. $115 and yeah, $200. No big deal. Ah, crap. You know that moment when you hit the wrong button? I think it's backspace. Is it enter? I gotta hit tab until I find our ship again. There it is. Okay. Alright. So we're gonna close that off. We're gonna hit space. We should be separate. We are perfect. Okay. Now what we're gonna do real quick is I'm gonna hit this door, open bay doors. We're gonna test all our stuff now. Okay, bring them all back in. We're going to close that back up again. So we have to remember, after we burn our shield and we're good for heat, we can open this door here and get ourselves good and gone. We're also actually going to separate this stage as well. What I want to do is I actually want to immediately, you can see is we're already starting our little move here. What I want to do is set up a burn so we land around there somewhere. I want to land hard and fast. So right about like that. So I'm going to say, I want you to get me to where I need to go, please. Later on, we'll be able to use up all our science, get some SAS, and then it's literally just a matter of tapping a button, getting where we need to go. Without SAS in this game, it's so fucking hard. But we're going to use this here as our way to... I want you to go south a little bit more, or down a little bit more. No, no. I might have to do a quick little pause here. Yep. So we speed. We go. Whoop. And this should put us close enough. To our, at least our designated target here. Yeah, that'll be close enough. Well. All right, so now we're going to start burning anyways. Oh, I need to bring this up. Okay. This is also a good rocket, actually, we can use to put a satellite in orbit north again. I like that. All right, what I'm going to do now is actually tell it to go prograde. Yeah, prograde. Wait, we're already facing the right way. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually now going to decouple. Should be the next one. Yep. Straight view, it should be. Yep. So now we're going to decouple. Perfect. Now retrograde. We're also going to bring in our solar panels here. Why can't I bring in my solar panels? What? Why can't I detract my solar panels? Okay. Mental note, I cannot detract these solar panels. So we're going to have some issues when it comes to heat here Oh, yeah, they're going to burn up, so. Oh, there's the... How often is it that you see other parts? And we get to see one of our newer... our newer things here. Well, we've only lost two things. I'm actually impressed with that. Okay, I'm going to toggle you on. I'm going to toggle that. I'm also going to toggle you and toggle you. Okay. Legs go out. Next stage. Did our... Oh my god. So, mental note, our legs were actually attached to the cowling associated with our other stuff. So, yeah. We're going to deploy the chutes, and the last little bit of fuel is going to be laid into the last second. Because I cannot believe. So, the cowling when it launched. Oh, that's okay. Well, on the bright side, we learned something new. In the yeah, we definitely learned something new today. And that is our legs are attached to the shroud that was holding the heat shield in place somehow. Which means they were connected to the shroud initially. Speaking of our legs. So we're gonna have to. Okay, why are you not? So you should be going at 700 meters. Okay. So just before 700, I'm going to turn the engines on for one last little umpapa. There we go. And now our parachutes should deploy. Perfect. Both of them. That's got us down to 1.6 meters a second. Oh, this is going to take forever to land. Let's do the temperature scan. Let's send that. Whoa, that was horrible. Material studies bay, you're going to take me how much if I do you? So you're actually be recycled for the moment. You. What I do, you must be on the surface. You. 1.7 science is not worth it. You, I just did it. You. I think I can send with no problems. Yeah, that got pretty bad. We're going to delete that for now. And you are going to wait till we hit the ground. And just as we hit a bit near the ground, I'm going to turn off. There we go. So, we're into the. Oh, for God's sakes. Magnetometer scan, we're going to log you. We're going to keep it. Observe the mystery bay, we're going to keep that. I'm going to do the temperature data, we're going to keep that. With hydrogen. Low pressure, boom. Keep that. We're going to collect impact data. Okay. Well, I think I can do that so I can log in and then do something and then log out. Atmosphere data, boom. Everything is good to go. And two of our solar panels survived. We're going to recover the vessel. And our first successful landing of a lander in a landing location that logistically was lamented. But we got 47 science. We got 42 out of that. And I believe all we need was 25 for SAS. So we did. We're going to research that 25 SAS. And in the next episode, we're redesigning our lander to land on the moon. It's also going to double as a lander for Minmus. And then on top of all that, we're going to land it in the next episode, I hope. So until then, see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.